Good afternoon, students. I know that students will join slowly, slowly. So I'll be ready with the requirements. We will have today physics major test practice. I'm sharing here the window. So I hope all are waiting. So I hope that participants will come slowly. Till that, I will start with discussing some of the problems. So first of all, we will go for some Hello, Sakshi. Are you there? Hello. Hello, Sakshi. Richa is also there. Okay, good. Dear students, wait. We'll start with. Hello.
Yes, sir.
Ah, yes, madam. Am I audible?
Ah, yes.
Ah, okay, okay. Wait. Today I have started with Zoom meeting. There is no problem. We will do that. So, beta. Will you do one thing, Sakshi? That document is there, na? Our electric charge. Is it there? Yesterday I was using that PDF. Wait, na? Wait for a while. That I have sent, na? Richa, is it there with you? PDF. One minute. I think.
Hello, sir.
Do you have that document PDF?
Sir, let me check 1 minute.
Just send me fast.
Sir, check करते आए का? 1 minute.
हाँ, sorry. Actually, I am having that, but on WhatsApp there are many things, and my mobile is. Wait. Let me check in my mobile. So that my students, I got it. So I have again sent it on the okay. So dear students, am I audible?
Yes, sir.
Okay. And is my screen visible?
Yes. Yes, sir.
Okay. Okay. We'll start with our practice session. I have started recording also. Only just inform me after 15 to 20 minutes. Because automatically it will get over, so I have to call new meeting. Hai na? Okay. So Today I will discuss with you important points first of all. Okay. So important points for MT 2305-2021. Richa, how many lectures you have seen?
Sir, 7 lectures. So वैसे chemistry से backlog चला हम chemistry करती है.
Okay, now concentrate towards this and then try
yes,
to break. Sakshi, you also.
Haan.
Charge and its properties. Okay. So I have again shared that PDF. In that, Q is equal to any. Okay. Then conduction, induction. On that you have to solve the problems. Problems means questions, which are mostly there in your module. Some small will be there. Small questions will be there. Then Coulomb's law. Okay, Coulomb's law. There will be many problems. Okay, how many type of problems are there that we have to find the net force, है ना? F net and problems on that. So Sakshi, Richa, are you able to solve the problems on F net, calculating F net?
Yes.
Any problem in that? Take note, two are there. Admit all.
Sir.
Yes.
तेव्हा आपण ते सिस्टीमचं इक्विलिब्रियम म्हणजे ते दोन चार्ज म्हणजे तिसरा चार्ज कुठे ठेवायचा असं असत ना, तेव्हा मधी प्लस घ्यायचं की मायनस घ्यायचं, दोन इक्वेशन घेतो तेव्हा.
ओके ओके, वी विल डू दॅट. ऑल आर देअर ना? नाऊ मेनी आर देअर. हाऊ मेनी पार्टिसिपंट्स? एट पार्टिसिपंट्स आर देअर. साक्षी, रिचा, श्लोक शिंदे, ओके गुड, भूषण, ओम इज ऑल्सो देअर, वैभव सर इज ऑल्सो देअर. गुड 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 गुड. आय वेलकम ऑल ऑफ यू. First question from Sakshi. So let me repeat. Ashish Boradi is also coming. Good. So first question is from Sakshi. When there are two charges and we have to keep third charge, hai na? For the equilibrium. Hai na, Sakshi? Yes. So all of you, this is a good question. We will try to get the answer of that. Okay. Just wait. Let me pick. Okay. Equilibrium. Okay, have you seen that lecture? In that I have so I will repeat that. Everybody, are you there? Just tell me yes, no.
Yes sir.
Everybody. Okay, okay.
Yes sir.
Okay, okay.
Yes sir.
Yes. So beta, what happens, suppose either you are having plus, okay, or minus. Okay, suppose I have two plus charges, like charges, hai na? So I have like charges separated by some distance r, either plus or minus. Suppose I will take any charge, either plus or minus. Suppose I will take plus, and if I will keep over here, what will happen? See, this charge will try to repel this plus charge, so I will make it here plus, so this will try to repel here, so the force will be in this direction. So I will write this to be 1, this is 2, and this is 3. So this is on 3 by 1, correct? Everybody understood?
Yes sir.
Next, this one will try to repel along this line, so this charge will have this charge will have F is F32, correct?
Yes sir.
Now F net, you are knowing F net is the vector sum, so F32 plus
F31.
So now what will happen here, as it is a vector sum, na? So this is in this direction and this is in this direction. So there is a possibility that if they will be equal, then system will be in equilibrium. Are yes or no?
Yes, sir.
So I can say that if I will keep them in between, keep that charge in between, then no problem. Sakshi, understood?
Yes, sir.
On the other hand, suppose if I take the same positive charge, and now suppose if I keep it on either side, what will happen? See, hey, matlab hai sagat matlab hai sagat report karun gaya. It is very important. Ek ghanta. So suppose if I will keep the charge, these are plus charges separated by distance r. Suppose I will keep either here or here, then what is going to happen? Okay, this is a plus charge, this is a plus charge. Suppose here, then what will happen? This charge will repel, correct? No, correct. And this charge will also repel, no? So I'll get two forces. I'll get two forces in same direction. Then what will happen? Of course, F net will not be coming zero. F net zero nahi aayega. So if F net is not coming zero, then how the system will be in equilibrium? Understood? Bhushan, Sakshi, Shlok, Ashish. Okay. So same thing for any component. So plus plus or minus minus. So first is plus plus or minus minus. Where to keep? To keep in between. Everybody understood? So now suppose I have 1 plus and 1 minus. I have 1 plus and 1. Suppose this is a plus and this is minus. Sorry, this is minus. Then what will happen? Now if I will take any other charge, plus or minus, whatever, so let me take plus charge. If I will keep it over here, this plus will repel. Understood? Yes, sir. And this will attract. So again, aapne dekha hai, so F net is not coming zero. Hai na? F net to mera zero nahi ho raha. It means that somewhere I have to keep it, not here, either here, here plus, or either here. So that what will happen? Suppose this is my plus, this is my minus, and suppose I will keep my plus charge over here, other plus charge. So now this will attract, and this will repel. So there is a possibility of getting equilibrium, or here also. Here if I will keep, then this plus will repel and this minus will
attract.
So here in both cases I'll be able to get equilibrium. Okay, so the moral of the story is, whenever we are getting two opposite charges, plus minus or minus plus, keep it on either side. So either plus minus or minus plus, keep it on either side. अच्छी समझ लो?
हाँ हो सर.
नंतर क्या करें सर? नंतर ऐसा करें. एक करूँ दाखो तुम. Suppose हाँ charge Q है. Q1. Attached Q2 है. Okay? हाँ plus है. हाँ minus है. Suppose third charge है Q3, a plus है suppose. इतने में कैसा लेना है? Minus या plus ला? It will attract. This will repel. Okay. तो के क्यू वन क्यू थ्री अपॉन नाउ दिस विल बिकम माय आर एंड दिस विल बिकम माय एक्स करेक्ट नो सो दिस टोटल विल बिकम आर प्लस एक्स
एक्स
व्हेन इट्स आउटसाइड अपॉन आर प्लस एक्स ब्रैकेट स्क्वायर इक्वल टू के क्यू टू क्यू थ्री अपॉन एक्स स्क्वायर के विल बी कट क्यू वन नॉट क्यू वन क्यू थ्री विल बी कट क्यू वन क्यू टू वैल्यू यू कैन पुट करेक्ट नो आई कैन ओनली गेट क्यू वन अपॉन आर प्लस एक्स ब्रैकेट स्क्वायर इक्वल टू क्यू थ्री अपॉन एक्स स्क्वायर करेक्ट समझते हैं एवरीबॉडी हाँ देन आई कैन डू नाउ वॉट एवर आर द कैलकुलेशन पुट दैट वैल्यू सपोज नाउ इफ आई विल गेट पॉजिटिव और निगेटिव वैल्यू हाउ टू डील विथ दैट एक प्रॉब्लेम सोडून दाखवू तुम्हाला मस्त पैकी दोन मिनिट
Yes, sir.
Yes. Problem? Okay. So suppose I have a system of two charges. Suppose one is 2 microcoulomb, positive charge. Other is, say, -3 microcoulomb. Of course, negative. And now I have to keep, say, 1 microcoulomb. Plus in between. So now I know that I have to keep it along this line. So Rita, where I can keep that? Rita, are you there? Bhushan, where I can keep that?
Yes.
Either on right here
or left.
Or left. So suppose I keep it over here. Plus 1 microcoulomb. Now, suppose the distance is 1 centimeter, correct?
Mm.
And I don't know this distance, so I will call this distance to be x. So this all together distance will become 1 plus x, correct? Yes, sir. Hello?
Yes, yes, sir.
So there is no problem now. So I can write now. Suppose this is my first charge. So I will name. I will name this to be A, this to be B, and this to be C. So I can write F on C by A will be equal to F on C by B. Correct. Array,
sir.
Yes, sir. So I will write over there. What I will write? F on C by A. This is 1 microcoulomb and this is 2 microcoulombs. Can I write K into 1 into 2 upon 1 plus X bracket square? Is equal to actually it is not mod it is like this k into 1 into 3 abhi minus likhne ka zarurat nahi x square k will get cancelled 1 will get cancelled okay now what will happen 2x square is equal to 3 into 1 plus x bracket square just solve that So it will be 2x square 3 into 1. 1 plus 2x plus x square. Correct? It is just 2x square is equal to 3 plus, it is a 6x plus 3x square. Correct? Now I will keep this on this side. It will minus, so I can write 3 minus 2, 1. So x square plus 6x plus 3 is equal to 0. Are you getting your point? So I have got quadratic equation. Just find its root, and after getting roots, either value you can put. If it is positive, if positive, then whatever I have taken that is correct. Here I have to take. If it is coming negative, it means that I have to take it somewhere here. Understood?
Yes, sir.
Have you got the idea?
Yes, sir.
I think this is becoming fruitful. Instead of I am selecting the problem, if you'll ask like a query or doubt, because tomorrow is the exam, beneficial for everybody. Chalo beta, any doubt? Any other doubt? Doubt or any question? You just select the question. I will show you. Yes, Anji, Surinda, Bhushan.
Sir.
Yes. Yes, sir.
ते F1 plus F2 is equal to 0 किंवा F1 minus F2 is equal to 0 ते कधी घ्यायचं मग?
Actually, it is a superposition. Superposition principle. In superposition principle, net force we have to take always 0 if system is in equilibrium. Okay? So they will, in the problem they will tell you we have to take the system in equilibrium. So what to do now? F net means what? I have shown you. Suppose this is a point at which there are many force acting. This is the point. Okay. Suppose there is one force in this direction. F net. This is 30. Everybody pay attention. Suppose this is F2. Okay. And there is another force. There is another force. F3. Okay. So I can rearrange this force, which force? F1, as here F1 cos 30, correct?
Yes,
and upside I can have F1 sin 30. Now this I have resolved, so now no need to see that. Understood? So ata aplyakade kiti forces? Don force. We are having two forces. One pair is upside and one force is downside, hai na? Correct. This is F3. Correct. This is F1 sin 30. Correct. This is F2. Correct. And there is one more force, F1 cos 30. Correct? Correct, sir.
Yes, sir.
Now what you have to do, add them together and this minus. So along x, along y, so this is my y and this is my x. Hena? So I may go with Richa, are you getting my point? Everybody, look at that. So the scenario is that along the y, what I can take is F3 plus F1 sine 30 minus F2. Correct. This will be along y, means it will be j cap. Are sir, everybody?
Yes, sir.
Understood? And I will add with x component, which is f1 cos 30. So I'll add with that f1 cos 30. I will call that to be I cap. Yes or no? Understood? So this has become the x component. And this has become the y component. Zalo mo. Total F net, how I can write? F net will be Fx into I cap, Fy into J cap. So I can get the magnitude root of Fx square plus Fy square. Fx ye ho jayega beta. Fx mil jayega aapka ye. और एफ वाई मिल जाएगा ये, तो हमें इसका मैग्नीट्यूड मिलेगा और डायरेक्शन जो आएगा वो डायरेक्शन मिलेगा प्लस टू एफ एक्स एफ वाई कॉस 90 जीरो आता है सो दिस विल नॉट कम दिस ओनली विल कम दिस स्क्वायर प्लस दिस स्क्वायर आर गेटिंग माय पॉइंट
यस सर
हेलो
Yes,
sir. So, in this way, we can do it. Okay. Let me check once again whether the recording is going on or not. Otherwise, everything will be in vain. Okay, it's going on. Okay. Any doubt? Any other question from module? Yes, Veda? Ameya, Shlok? Hello?
No doubt, sir. No doubt.
No doubt. Any special question?
सर इलेक्ट्रिक डायपोल नाही येणार आहे ना
डायपोल विल कम नो एक्सियल इक्वेटोरियल प्रॉब्लेम्स ऑन प्रॉब्लेम्स ऑन इलेक्ट्रिक डायपोल इलेक्ट्रिक फील्ड ड्यू टू डायपोल हा कुठल्या कुठल्या केस आहेत ई एक्सियल अँड ई इक्वेटोरियल करेक्ट नो एक्सेलला काय करतो आपण मायनस प्लस देर इज वन पॉइंट हियर सपोज पी अँड ऍट ऍट ऑर पी ऑर एनी एक्स पॉइंट ऍट दिस पॉइंट सपोज वी आर फाइंडिंग द इलेक्ट्रिक फील्ड सो हा वॉट यू हॅव टेकन दिस इज टू ए करेक्ट नो आठवते
का सर
And this is center. And from center, suppose this is R. R ya X. So, this distance will become how much? R minus A. Hai na? This distance will become R plus A. And we have to keep in mind, kaay sangitle tumhala mi? I just told you to remember, we are always using short dipole. So only go for short dipole. Short dipole means what is the? R is very, very greater than A. Okay? So in the denominator, you neglect R. Okay? Sorry, you may neglect A. For axial. Okay. Now, what is the formula? Slope. Are you able to recall the formula? Slope, Sakshi.
Yes, sir. 2p yes. upon 4pi. 2p upon 4pi. R cube. Kaitari apla hai.
Kaitari no.
2p upon 4pi.
Haan, epsilon manta.
Epsilon. Haan, epsilon. R cube.
Not R cube.
आता तुम्हाला ते आर आर देतील. पी कसा काढायचा? टू ए इंटू क्यू, बरोबर. हा म्हणजे क्यू म्हणजे काय देणार ते? चार्ज. दे विल गिव्ह यू चार्ज टू ए. त्याला काय म्हणायचं मग? लेंथ. लेंथ म्हणजे काय? डिस्टन्स बिटवीन कोण कोण? मायनस अँड प्लस चार्ज. दॅट दे विल गिव्ह अँड दे विल गिव्ह द डिस्टन्स अँड देन यू कॅन कॅल्क्युलेट पी एक्झल. अँड देर इज वन रिलेशन बिटवीन पी एक्झल अँड ई इक्वेटोरियल. काय असतं ते? एक्झल डबल असतं ना इक्वेटोरियलचा, है ना. हॅलो,
आय एम
ऑडिबल?
येस सर.
हा, वन एक्झल डॅश डॅश इंटू ई इक्वेटोरियल किती येणार इथे? आय थिंक टू येत ना. टू इंटू येणार, कारण हे येणार टू पी अपॉन फोर फोर पाय एप्सिलॉन नॉट आर क्यूब, आणि हे येतं फक्त पी अपॉन फोर पाय एप्सिलॉन नॉट आर क्यूब, है ना. सो दिस विल बी टू टाइम्स ऑफ दिस. डायपोल याच्यावरची प्रॉब्लेम, ऑल द प्रॉब्लेम यू हॅव टू वर्क ऑन. अँड हॅव यू ट्राय टू सॉल्व द प्रॉब्लेम्स इन मॉड्यूल बेटा? हॅलो, मीटिंग ही झाली काय?